Give me Giselle, give me Michael. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Steve.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Let's go. We surveyed 100 people. Top 7 answers are on the board. Name something you do when dumb saw happens.
You sleep.
You sleep.
Pass.
Huh?
Pass.
You pass?
You collapse or something.
You what?
Collapse or something.
You collapse?
Yes. You pass out.
Oh, you pass out?
Yes. It's a good answer, Steve. It's a good answer. It's a good answer.
You pass. Pass or play?
We're gonna play.
Let's go. Giselle, what do you do?
I am a careers manager at a private university.
Oh, okay. How long you been doing that?
I've been doing it for about 4 years now.
Mm-hmm.
In total, yeah.
Anything you want to tell me about yourself?
I love food. I love cooking. I'm always eating.
Yep.
I swallowed a watermelon.
Oh, I'm not going to say nothing. Oh, no. So?
I'm 3 months pregnant.
Thank you, Jesus. Well, that's good. That's good. You have any other children?
I do. I've got two boys. Okay.
Two boys?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Girls are much harder to raise.
Oh, girls?
No.
Girls are... I forgot I'm talking to 4 of them. I have 4 daughters. My daughters do not know the rules.
No, we don't.
I'm your father. Don't talk back. Why?
Why?
Because I said so. But why did you say so? Always back and forth with my daughters. But I love them, so what can I do? All right, Giselle, introduce everybody.
This is my sister, Jerry, the fashionista. And that is Jeannie. She's the wild and crazy one.
Woo!
And...
Wild and crazy.
Woo!
And then we have Edwita, our family friend. She's the diva.
The diva?
The diva.
Okay. All right. So, Jerry, how are you?
I'm good, Steve.
Good. What do you do?
So, I'm a marketing manager for a multinational company.
A multinational company. Are you married?
Yep.
You have children?
I'm married. I have one, and I have another on the way.
You have another one on? Yeah. All right, Jerry, name something you do when dumb saw happens.
You play on your phone if your battery isn't dead yet.
Yeah, good answer.
You play on your phone.
Good answer.
No.
Okay. Okay, the foreigner needs a little help here. I don't even know what dumb saw is.
Okay.
What is that?
Blackout.
Oh, night?
No.
When the electricity goes off.
It's called dumb saw.
Dumb saw, yeah.
Okay, Jenny, I only got one strike. How are you?
I'm good, Steve.
What do you do? Woo! You the partner. You the wild one in the family. What do you do?
Oh, well. I'm a project manager at a French company.
Yeah, are you married?
Yes, I am. I'm married. I have one son. He's 4 and a half.
4 and a half. Okay, that's good. All right, let's go. Name something you do when dumb saw happens.
When dumb saw happens, I think I would go out and party. Yeah. How about that? The lights are out at home. Go out and party.
Go out and party. Maybe the lights is on at the club. Oh. Edwina.
Hi, Steve.
How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
Okay, you're married?
No, please.
Really?
Yes.
No, please. No, please. Okay. So what do you do?
So I'm a human resource officer at a multinational company in Accra.
Another multinational company.
Yes.
Okay, look, all right, just... We got two strikes. We gotta be careful. A Khufu family can steal. Name something you do when dumpso happens.
Steve, when dumpso happens, I go outside for fresh air.
Go outside for fresh air.
Yeah.
All right, Giselle, only two strikes. Be careful, a Khufu family can steal. Name something you do when dumpso happens.
I call the electricity company, actually, Steve.
Oh, you call the electricity company. All right, here we go. Name something you do when dumpso happens.
Steve, I'm gonna find an option and I'll be looking for my torch. Torchlight.
Yeah.
Good answer, Steve. That's on the board. That's actually on the board. That's the first answer. Yeah.
You know what I like about you, Michael? Every time you give an answer, you say, that's a good answer, Steve. It's on the board.
And that's the first answer.
That's the first answer. No doubt.
No doubt about it.
Why are you and I still discussing it when clearly you have made up in your mind that it is on the board?
On the board.
It is there.
It is number one.
On the board.
You have talked it over with the family.
Yes.
The three of you, the three women, let me ask you something.
Yes, Steve.
Are you giving the answer that the women gave, or this comes from you?
I'm actually giving the answer that came from me, which the family agreed.
Trust them, Steve. It's working, Steve.
Good answer. Talk.
Let's do this.
It was a good answer.
Yeah, it was a good answer.
Always remember this. You can give a good answer and it not be on the board. You have to guess what the 100 people said. Obviously, those 100 people do not have a torch. Number seven.
Tell stories.
Number four.
Blame a politician. That's
a good one. Oh yeah, it's their fault, yeah. Number three. You can't find your generator because you didn't go get your torch.
Torch, you know, Steve?
Yeah, your torch, you could have found the generator.
I can't find my generator.
It is up there. It is number one.
Oh, my God.
Number two.
Light candles, lanterns.
Number one.